the front foot elevated split squat, just standing on a bumper plate or something of equivalent height. What you want to do is keep your chest up, that vertical torso. As you're going through, it is knee over toe, getting that stretch on that back hip. That back knee does not touch the floor, just hovering off. And we want to make sure you have that strong drive back, pushing through the quad.